Now I am experiencing the clear light of objective reality. Nothing is happening. Nothing ever has happened or ever will happen. My present self, the Voyager, is in reality the void itself, having no qualities or characteristics. I remember myself as the Voyager, whose deepest nature is the clear light itself. I am one. There is no other. I am the voidness of the void, the eternal unborn, the uncreated, neither real nor unreal. I know now that this is my true nature.